What's up, you guys? GreyTShirtMan here, bringing you back to Let's Play Secret of Mana. Alright, well, we're on the back of Odaving here, and we're gonna go ahead and actually, we're gonna get some bonus items out of the way. You know, once I can turn around. Can I turn around? That'd be pretty cool if I could turn around. Never underestimate that. Okay. Wow, I'm an idiot. All I had to do is literally just turn around. Okay. So, first off, we're heading to Gaia's Navel real quick, which, oops, wrong way here. Okay, I believe this is it. Yeah, this is the nice little waterfall area. You may recall it from the beginning of the LP, the very damn near beginning anyway. Yeah, see, we got little buzzbees here too. I bet you anything I'll kill in one hit. No? What? Ah, whatever. So anyway, we're gonna go ahead and take the shortcut into Gaia's Navel here. Don't know if I should cut this or... whatever, it's just a stair. It's just a stairwell. That's not gonna piss you guys off too much. Gee whiz. So Watts is not here because he's everywhere else in the world. In the world. I am fed up with this world. Whatever. Enough about the room. And so let's talk to this old bastard here. You know, the one who, the village chief? Isn't he the one, elder? Isn't he the one who adopted, good old Putin here?
You're safe! Somehow you seem older!
That seems familiar.
Oh! Thanks for stopping by! Take this marit with you! That is what we used in the show!
Ah, yes, the mage mallet! It's a bit of a slur there. But yes, we've acquired the mage mallet. With this thing, I believe, you know, the flammy drum looks an awful lot like a drumstick. Cannot call Flammy here. What? He can't burrow through the fucking cave ceiling? Oh, come on. What a puss. But yeah, that's what it does. That makes you small again. That's really useful, right? Well, actually, to my knowledge, I believe you can use that to access small and otherwise unreachable places throughout the game. So that's pretty badass. I do appreciate that a bit. Thanks, Square. So, you know what? I'll see you guys in just a moment. Okay. So, we're gonna go ahead and use the drum. I swear to God, it looks like a drumstick. I don't know why the- He looks completely different when he swoops in to get you than he does what- Well, okay, never mind. No, he doesn't. I just didn't get a good look at his overworld sprite, that's all. Sprite. Yeah, I can go for that right about now. But anyway, let's see. Where should we chart our next destination? How about to... the west? Yes, to the west. Why not? Well, actually, there's a good reason for that. You see, this is good old Tasmania here. Oh, I'm sorry, Tasnica. And if you go north just a wee bit here, you'll pull up on an island. A nice little, quaint little island. You know, kind of off the beaten trail. And, all these houses or huts or whatever here are full of completely idiotic people who really have nothing useful. So what the fuck am I doing? I'm pushing a girl by her tie ass. And, whoa, why did I mention tie? Yeah, see? That's what she said when you push her on the ass. I don't blame her. She's freaking out. How'd I get here? Well, why do you have hay beds? That's a better question. What are you?
Are you that poor?
Anyway, so let's talk to Rydia here. I'd rather be poor and alive than... than what?
I'd rather be poor and alive than...
than what? Oh my God. Look at all their cherries! Man, I popped that bitch's cherry. I mean, why do they have cherries all over? What? Why? How do you get cherries on an island like this? And yes, I'm sure they are apples, but you know, I see those long-ass stems. Boom, cherry. That's all there is to it.
I'm from the Empire. The Emperor's gone nutsack! I escaped here with my family!
Well, you know what? Good on ya, old bastard. Good on ya. That's a very good idea, because screw the system. Man. Okay.
Age means nothing as long as there's love. Adults just don't get it.
Thanks, Shakespeare.
We're married.
Aww. They're married. These two little brats are married. Oh, he has a furry costume on. I see how you roll. You little fucks. Have fun. So anyway, our main reason for coming here in the first place is actually to obtain a little something you may recall from Kakara.
Kakara! I'm not making it here.
There's just nothing on this damn island. Except these friggin' see here, Tails. Yep, that's the thing we, need. Huh? You actually want this piece of shit? Fine, take it. I ain't got no use for it. I don't see why anyone would. I'll just keep it in my pocket here. Because why not? I mean, put a fucking see here tail in my pocket. Well, I mean, is that where I keep my weapons? You know, my whip, my axe, my... Oh, speaking of whip, actually, I'm gonna go ahead and, I'm gonna go ahead and start using the whip more often, or, I guess you could call it the Morning Star. Good morning, America! I'm gonna start whipping your ass! Okay, sorry about that, I just had to... Alright, I just had to fuck. So we had this little oddball hut up here, and look, there's Radia again.
Nothing ever happens here!
Yeah, I can tell. Man, that is a sexy sprite. I mean, because, you know, soda's sexy, but damn. I mean, I can't really make out much, but jeez. This here island's really a turtle shell! Ah? Wait, what? Then why the fuck is grass growing on it? What? Trees? Oh, please. I have to check this out. I'm going to investigate! Come on, Flammy! Or pop the magic. Oh, shit! Okay. I'm still not used to that. So, wait a minute. Is this really an island? Or a turtle? Oh, God, it is. Well, he's not moving much. Is he dead? Is he... That's morbid, Square. How dare you. How dare you fuck with my childhood. Even though I don't really have very fond memories of this game to begin with. Although it is a great game, I like it. Not talking shit, bro, so don't get on my case. Okay, so right here we have Kakara. I just flew to the northeast a tiny bit. And let's drop down, scare the shit out of everyone. They think a dragon's attacking, like from Skyrim. Oh no, never mind, they're just dancing. I guess they're celebrating. Yeah, they know the badass Mana Knight rides a dragon, and no one else. What's this? Wait, what was that? Did he just say something about armor? What? Whatever. It's a Seahare's tail! Hurrah! So wait a minute. How does a water bunny's tail give you...
Water! Water! We're saved! In return, let me give you this belt!
And now we have the Moogle belt. Alright. That's pretty much the same exact thing as the Midge Mallet, except instead of turning into a pygmy and bringing you back out of pygmy status, this one turns you into a Moogle and brings you out of Moogle status. You know, I'm not sure if you can use that shit on enemies. I doubt you can, though. I mean, I don't know. It's... Okay, that was annoying.
Mono brings the water here, otherwise our wells will be dry!
Yeah, in the motherland! You know, I wear a turban, that means I'm Russian! Okay. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Yeah, we're back here. I don't know why I exited the village when I really could've just called Flamey right then and there. Wait, whatever. So, we got all the bonus items we need. Do we know what we can do with them for now? I kinda forgot. To be honest with you, I kinda just went to a guide. It's like, oh, hey, bonus items. Can I get them now? I can? Well, let's get that out of the way then. Why not? The free evolved form of- Shut the fuck up! Okay. I'm so sick of saying that. Oh my. Okay, wait. Okay, southeast. We'll go back to the Turtle Island because that's how I will gather my bearings, is if I go back to that stupid island. But you know what? Oh shit, I'm gonna get lost, aren't I? Okay, here's Taznica. And to the east of here is the Lofty Mountains, right? Yeah, okay, good, we're here. Okay, right down below me, right here, right there underneath the Puff the Magic Dragon here, or I'm sorry, I mean, Oda thing. It's a cave and a palace. So we'll be there momentarily. But for now, we're gonna go ahead and stop by this village. Once again, we're scaring the shit out of these poor, defenseless villagers, unless they have ballista and shit, then we're kinda screwed. Don't wanna get blasted out of the sky with a trebuchet or anything.
Welcome to the Lofty Mountains! This is
Mandala!
Okay, sounds kinda African, what can I say? Monsters patrolled the path to the peak! Hope Sage Jockstrap's okay! Yeah, I hope so too! I don't even know the bastard, but I kinda wanna save him already! I guess that's the perk of being the Mana Knight. Go down the mountain a bit, you'll see a cave! Monsters dwelling! Dwelling where? What, in the cave? Well, you didn't clarify that. But it's the Palace of Darkness! Ooh. Well, seems like we're going to the Shadow Temple this episode, you guys. Gonna beat the shit out of Bongo Bongo, one of my favorite Zelda bosses. I don't know why.
I don't know why he is. He's so damn easy.
Yet at the same time, he's just so damn epic.
So yeah, we're gonna buy our asses 3 Ivy amulets, I'd say. Ivy League amulets, I'm sorry. And, 3 pieces of magical armor. Now, as you may notice, I have just completely annihilated my funds. So I can't afford Jack's ass right now. But you know what I'm gonna do in the meantime? I'm gonna go ahead and equip my shit that I just purchased, and I'm gonna go ahead and sell the shit I had before, you see? That's a good business tactic. I don't see why you guys don't think of it. I'm brilliant. No one would ever think about that. You know, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna cut this shit out. Okay, so now we're pimping. We have tiger's heads on top of us that we, I guess the previous shopkeeper we visited kind of decapitated some tigers and whatever. And we got some Ivy League amulets and we got some magical armor. So now we're magical tiger, university goers. So, only square. So, let's talk to a couple more of these people.
People from all over visit our ancient temple.
Oh, okay. That was very useful. Thanks.
I was impressed till you said you flew here.
What? That's not impressive, or you don't believe me?
You fucking bitch. Get that bun out of your hair. You think you're sexy? You think your shit don't stink?
Cunt. Okay. I'm a little aggressive today. Yeah. Oh, hey, Watts. What's up, man? You're just chilling at these people's house? It's kind of creepy, dude. Kind of, I wonder if he murders all the people he visits. That's, Jock Strap and his disciple Jock Strap
live on the peak.
Live on the peak of what? A guy's crotch? I mean, they are whatever. Enjoy our lovely town. Wow, they really are just nice, kind-hearted people. That'll let anyone into their town and into their home and welcome them to their town. That's, speak to this old bastard with a purple cap on his head.
The monastery grows in the Bureland. It is watching over us like Beto Bear.
Okay. Let's check out the inn. I believe I'm missing some mana on my peeps here. Yes, I am. I will take care of that. I hear lotion's good for it. Some kind of tonic or something, I don't know. I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, you guys. There was a nice lady in the back who took care of that little issue I had, you know, the tonic-related one, and, I'm so clever. You guys know you want some of this. Okay, let's get- these guys are all bald. That's such a stereotype on monks.
The sage Jockstrap lives high atop the mountain.
Okay. This temple dates from the Mana Fortress War.
The orbs inside stored data from that period.
The ancients called them, videos, I think. What the hell's a video? Oh, you mean videos. Okay, well I guess back then they had YouTube. Because YouTube's the only source of videos in the world.
Don't bug me while I'm thinking!
So you just walk around while you're thinking, huh?
Oh, what? Is he meditating? He's meditating while he's walking around with his eyes wide open! What?
Huh. Yeah, okay. And then there's a little girl here, I guess she's meditating too, right? I mean, she is skipping around.
Hi! Have you come to meditate?
Fuck. Yeah, I am meditating. I'm doing it right now. Evidenced by the fact that I'm running around like a chicken with its dumbass head cut off. So, okay. What we have here are these gray frog statues. No, actually, they're, videos, as that one guy put it. Gzaza! Who was Abe Lincoln?
What the fuck? What's he doing in this game?
Correct! That makes you our new champion! Oh man, someone was a brilliant man. Wow, to get that question right, and then apparently be a champion after it.
We must restrict the use of-
oh, I'm sorry, this should sound more like a radio thing, don't it? Or...
we must restrict the use of mana energy. 100 nonsense! You can tell this is a video because there's white noise. We're using enough. You can't use that mana. You don't understand.
Wow. So I don't know how that's going to turn out in the recording. Oh man, probably sounds like shit. What the fuck? Exploded? It doesn't look like it exploded. I'm looking at my pants right now. It looks intact still. Oh, okay, but I can still use it even after it explodes. That's nice to know. Now remember that for future reference, kids. This game is quite educational after all. And Square, they're a bunch of scholars. This one's broken. Okay, so when your car explodes, get back in, because chances are it'll work. Yeah, I get the idea. This is really repetitive.
Oh, my heart breaks when she's not around, and I miss her.
I guess that was the, whatever.
Zazazazabeep. Evening news at dawn. Lorima launched missiles at the Empire, which is threatened to take Lorima's capital by nightfall.
Okay, that. Okay, how have you guys been doing, huh? Hey, enough about me. Why do I have my weapons out? Am I gonna be fighting some badass monks up here while they meditate, while they run around and dodge my attacks and... Oh no, actually. I'm not gonna fight anything. So I guess my characters were just being overtly prepared. But hey, it's always nice to be prepared. Better safe than sorry, am I right? Sage Jock Strap will not see you unless you show him your will to overcome yourself. What the fuck is that supposed to mean? What? Oh, I get it. This is a riddle. I'm gonna show you the will to overcome myself, alright. Okay, let me demonstrate. Let me demonstrate, okay? I'm gonna demonstrate by demonstrating my will to call my- Oh shit! My dragon thing. It looks more like a wasted cucko. Okay, well, alright. Or not cucko, but I don't know, chunkabo. I don't know, guys. I don't fucking know my terminology from the games I know best, played my childhood. Final Fantasy, Zelda, what's the difference? I didn't... Okay, so now we're at the cave entrance I mentioned. This leads to the Dark Palace here, by the way. Yeah. Okay, anyway, we'll be getting to that momentarily. This path goes back to the village. So yeah, you can either fly to one of these places, or you can really just go there. If you want to walk or you want to fly, the American way would be to fly. The Chinese way would be to walk. Actually, no, the Chinese way would be to take your bike, but you get the idea. We got pallet swaps. Slops. Swap. Yeah, we got pallet slop. Pigs are gonna come by and eat it. Yeah, different colors, too. This is great. Okay, so yeah, I'm using my whip, like I implied earlier. It's implied by taking it out. By whip, I mean my penis. So anyway, we're gonna be using this son of a bitch because I experimented around a little bit. Yeah. I'm open to many ideas, as you all may know. behind the scenes. Oh. I'll save that take for later. Bloopers and all. No, actually, I didn't have a take. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and use the whip more often because it is badass. It's only level what? Hold on. Let's see how long I can charge. Okay, it's only level 2 right now. Or what, 1? Alright, I'm not gonna be able to sleep at night until I find out what level my whip is. To be continued. No, actually, not really. Okay, well, I may as well be current on the level 1. My character's being controlled by the AI. Level 1? Yes, as a matter of fact, my whip is level 1. And yet, even then, I still do a whopping heap of damages. I'm fine with that, so... I mean, yeah, as you may have noticed, as soon as I equip the whip... equip that whip! Wimp... Ugh. Whatever. But anyway, here, I'll even show you, like... I don't know why I have to prove you guys. See, 71 base damage, but then the sword has 68 base damage. So yeah, it's a bit of a 3-point advantage there. It's not bad. Now these little pink-shelled creatures, Agamafox, whatever, hold on. There's a good way you can tell an enemy's name without having to target them with magic. Let's see, Agatris, or Agatrice? I don't know, but I guess they're supposed to be premature cockatrices, cockatrices, cocatrices, coca-cola trices, whatever the hell they're called. And oh, 5 damage. Oh no, I better not suck it. You know, they actually look a little bit like Bulborbs from Pikmin. Speaking of Pikmin, we're gonna be fighting a boss similar to a Pikmin boss here in this balance system. But you'll see what I mean. So okay, another thing about this area, those plants, the blue ones, that's, you know, I'm blue, da ba da, whatever. They use sleeping spells on us. It's not very effective. Pokemon terminology there for you. So cool! No, but they never, I have never ever been put to sleep by one of these things, sleep powder spells, or whatever the hell they're called. So I don't really know what to think of that. Hell, I didn't even get hit by an Agatris at all until this episode. Like, I was surprised I even got hit at all, but it was a whopping 5 damage, so whatever, not too scared. You know what, you guys? This part's repetitive, all I really got is Seawatch. I'm not gonna get affected. Whatever. Because this part's a little repetitive, basically I'm going up a mountain here, using my whip as I go about, like Indiana faggot-ass Jones. Nah, I'm just kidding, Indiana Jones the boss. The Harrison Ford, after all. But you know what, I'll see you at the top of this... Well, you know what? I'm so hell-bent on editing out shit that I think you guys don't want to see. Emphasis on think. When really, we're already here anyway. Share. Okay. Enough musical chairs. We're going on. Drilling to the head. Don't make that reference. Please don't. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What? It has man boobs. What did I... It's not an enemy, right? It's... Can we cast Gem Missile on it? I kinda wanna spam Gem Missile on a Gem Missile. But, No, we can't. Okay, I guess it's a McDonald's mascot. Oh god, it's Jack? Wait!
Go away! The siege is out!
What?
Yeah, my thought exactly.
Sage Jock Strap went to the Palace of Darkness! You saw it on the way here.
Okay, elaborate. Or not. That's... you know what? I'm fine with no elaborations. I'm cool with that. Fuck. Okay, well, you know what? I'm gonna take the coward's way out. Oh, God! Still not used to that. Jeez. That's why this game shouldn't be on the 3DS, because of that alone. Seriously, if I were to be sitting on the toilet, just playing this game by my own beeswax, all of a sudden, that shit greets me. You better believe I'm gonna shit my pants. Oh, wait, I'm not wearing pants when I'm on the toilet, or am I?